Randall Kennedy here. I'm gonna try to pick this little skunk up in this trap without getting sprayed. Most of the time I pick them up without getting sprayed. Sometimes I do. When he lifts his tail up, I'll pause, let him lower his tail. A little talking or something helps. You can keep moving. He's gonna show his tail a little bit. Let him calm down. Let his tail lower. Let him relax. Now he's relaxed. He can move up a little bit. Just let the skunk stay calm. Never rush it when you're trying to pick these little guys up. They will spray you. It's awful. Okay. Air conditioner kicked on. I'm surprised he didn't spray me. He's staying pretty agitated. Gotta be patient, take your time doing this. I don't use enclosed traps because it's summertime and they're hot. And I don't like putting a sheet over them because they'll definitely spray when you put a sheet over them, and then the customer has to deal with the stink. So I try to just not be sprayed. Sometimes I get sprayed, but that's all right. It's not fun, but I deal with it. If he sprays outside your house, it's going to stink for a long time. If he sprays you, you can wash it off. It's difficult, but you can do it.